Welcome to the Cell Systems and Anatomy Master's Program. We offer two tracks, Anatomical Sciences and Biotechnology. Both are two-year programs.
Students in the Anatomical Sciences track take courses in histology and gross anatomy and importantly perform whole body cadaveric dissections. In their second year, they function as supervised teaching assistants for medical or dental students in the gross anatomy laboratories. In addition, they work closely with their mentors to complete a thesis project that can involve either anatomical variations, 3D models for anatomy education, or bench research. Students in the biotechnology track take fundamental courses in cell biology, molecular biology, rigor and reproducibility in research, and statistics.
I've always wanted to be a physician. My experience of shadowing and volunteering in the emergency room have reaffirmed this again and again. But being here at UT Health San Antonio and performing anatomical dissections has taken my appreciation of the human body to a whole new level in my pursuit of a career in medicine.
I want to be a physician, and I've always had a love of anatomy. So combining my love of anatomy and my desire to help people and improve their quality of life, being a physician was the best choice for me.
My aspiration is to be a dentist. I chose this master's program because out of every master's program in the state of Texas, Cell Systems and Anatomy allows us to do a full cadaver dissection, and you also get to take a lot of the courses as you would in dental or medical school. I thought it was an absolutely wonderful opportunity.
My research thesis is going to be making a 3D model of the pterygopalatine fossa. I chose this model with my mentor because it's a very difficult space with lots of important neurovascular structures and relationships that pass through it. And because the space is so small, it makes it difficult for dental and medical students both to understand.
For my master's project, I chose bench research. I'm using animal models to investigate age-related bone loss.
I'm looking at anatomical variations of the vasculature around the knee and the clinical impact that these can have.
I'm in the biotechnology track here at UT Health in the CSA master's program. UT Health is awesome. We have technologies like the super resolution microscope that can resolve to 20 nanometers. I hope to use the experience I gain here from the master's program to go on to industry and maybe even my PhD one day.
In the second year of the master's program on the anatomical sciences track, we have the opportunity to do supervised teaching of anatomy to medical and dental students. I have also been working on research, which is analyzing mucin profiles in pancreatic tumors. In the labs, I perform immunohistochemistry, cell culture, work with mice, and analyze tumors at the molecular level. My time in the program has been a very rewarding experience, and I believe it has helped tremendously prepare me for my next goal of attending medical school.
One of my most rewarding experiences as a graduate student was serving as a teaching assistant for the medical school's gross anatomy courses. For my thesis project, I was able to develop a 3D printed model of the lower limb, so the leg and the foot. We hope to use this model in courses here at UT Health San Antonio, and then also publish it for other institutions to use as well. I'll be defending my thesis shortly. And then in the fall, I'll be attending medical school.
I graduated from the master's program in the Cell Systems and Anatomy last year. As part of my thesis project, I created this model of the pelvis and perineum, which I have presented in multiple occasions, including departmental retreats as well as national conferences. I have also been a recipient of multiple awards, including academic awards at UT Health, as well as poster presentation awards and a travel award. The master's program has truly inspired me to continue my education and pursue medical school.
I looked at a number of master's programs in Texas, and this one here stood out to me because first of all, it's a two-year program as opposed to a three-year or even a one-year. And here, the emphasis on anatomy and dissections is what really drew my interest.
Our students have done pretty well. In the past 5 years, almost 50% of our anatomical sciences track graduates have enrolled in medical or dental school, and 70% of our biotechnology track graduates work in biotech or big pharma companies and academic institutions.
I really like this program.
For more information, please visit our website listed below.